Ah, nature. It truly is a wondrous thing where anyone can go to enjoy themselves. I think I speak for everyone when I say this. Nature truly is a beautiful thing. Now, you might be wondering, what does any of this have to do with the film you are about to see? Well, to be frankly, it doesn't. We just really needed to pad out the runtime for this, and we thought these shots looked really nice. So really, do try to appreciate them. Our cameraman worked really hard on them. We recognize that they are a little shaky, but let's just say that was the intention. Yeah, that was the intention. Let's go with that. So really, just try to enjoy yourself and enjoy the production.
Really? We're doing this now? Do you have any idea how early in the morning it is? Okay, fine. I won't do anything. I'll wait for you. I won't move. Ow. Ow. I hope you realize that this is way too early for just all of this. I mean, God, why do you even bother doing any of this? Why are you even here? Why me out of everyone on this planet or universe? Like, I don't even know. I mean, why do you even bother? I mean, God, you have to get tired of doing this at some point. Oh, God. Oh, no. Ow. 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 Ow.
I'll take that as a maybe. Oh God, oh God. Oh, that's too, oh, struggling cost cat.
Okay, God. I hope you know that it is just way too early for any of this. God, I hate this robe so much. Why do you do this to me? What the hell? Okay, listen. We seriously need to talk about this. Oh, really? Wow, this is really mature of you. I hope you know that. No? All right, but listen. I'm serious. You can't just dance around this anymore, all right? Okay, listen. I am serious about... Oh, it's loud. Oh, it's so... Oh, God, where is that coming from? That's off. Oh, that's off. God, please just turn it off. Oh, God, God, please stop. God. All right, listen. Now, I think we seriously need to talk. Unbelievable. I mean, what do you want from me? Do you want me to go somewhere? I mean, where the hell even am I? Hey, what the hell? You know full well that I can't see when you move that way and not bring me with you. This is unbelievable. You know what? I've had it. I'm done with you. I hope you know that. I'm done. I never want to see you again. I never want to see you. All right. Okay. It's pretty clear you can't let me go. All right, listen up. It's pretty clear we need to do something about this. We need to talk. But for the love of God, do not just take me anywhere. You know what? I'm not mad at all. Listen. I think you and I have gotten off on the wrong foot, even though you don't really have feet. But listen, I think that we can be friends. So, how about we go for a swim, and we just talk this all out and work towards a mutually beneficial agreement? What do you say? Want to be friends? Screw you!
I hate you so much. I hope you know that.
Hey, how did you get in here?
Sir, you need to leave. You need to leave right now.
But how did you get in here? It looks like you just poofed in here.
Let him go. Let him go right now. I'm begging you.
Who are you talking to?
Let him go, please. I don't know what I can give you. You're not even really real, but I need you to let him go, please.
Okay, you're kind of freaking me out. Whoa. What the hell was that?
It only lets... You can only leave if it lets you.
What does that even mean? Now, what the hell was that?
Calm down. It's just trying to scare you. Just calm down.
What is it? What the hell is going on? What the hell was that? What did you do?
What did I do? I told you that it is doing it.
It? What do you mean, it? What is it? You're going insane.
Okay, I'm gonna assume that you sent him home, hopefully, and didn't kill him. You mind? Thank you. Now listen, like I was saying earlier at the lake, I really think we need to find a common middle ground. I mean, I'm getting really sick of you just teleporting me everywhere, and on top of that, you're just randomly killing people I don't even know. I mean, to be fair, I didn't really know him that well, but at the same time, it was sunny out. It was sunny out, and now I can't even see myself. I don't even know how that's even possible. Fix it. Fix it right now. I am begging you. I cannot take even much more of this. That's bad. Oh, it's too bright. How is this possible? How do you even make someone lag? I don't even, how long have you been able to do this? Oh, I swear to God, take me home. I can't take much more of this. Take me home.
I can't do this anymore. I can't do it anymore. Goodbye. Why do I even try? Stop it. Please, I'm begging you, just stop it. What do you want from me? I can't give you anything. I can't do anything. What do you want from me? Just stop it. I am begging you, for the love of God, just stop.
So what's the moral here, folks? What is the big lesson we can take away from this? Maybe it's don't tell people not to do something, because they're always gonna end up doing it. Or maybe it's when you tell someone to do something, that's the one thing they're not gonna do. Or maybe it's that the villain always wins. Or maybe life is meaningless, and maybe this film is meaningless, and maybe just everything has no meaning, and me standing here talking to you is so pointless, I just can't. Oh no. Oh no.